When a dog and their human companion separate for a while, and then they get reunited, something special happens in the eyes of the dog. They begin to tear up, to have an increase in the volume of their tear film. Now, we humans, we will generate tears when our eyes get attacked by dust or the chemicals from freshly cut onions. But we will also generate so-called emotional tears when we are sad and sometimes when we are happy. With all of this in mind, a recent study has shown something fascinating. Suppose you separate a dog from its human companion for 6 hours. When you bring the dog back to somebody it knows, but who is not their owner, the dog will generate a bit of extra tear film. But when you bring the dog back to their owner, the dog will tear up lots. And the extra tears are associated with oxytocin being generated in the brain of the dog. Oxytocin being the so-called hormone of love or trust.
I love you!
Now, it has been claimed that we humans are the only animal to generate emotional tears. But now, that claim might be barking up the wrong tree.
I don't know about that. I know that my dog humps me when I come home. I mean, it all humps me or smells all in here. Like, you know, all in...
Well, that's enough. If I was smelling it now, I might cry as well, you know?
It smells great, trust me.